Welcome to this session about eSIM for cellular subscription management. The IoT and industrial devices connected to the cellular technology, such as smart meters or asset trackers, always need a SIM to perform the authentication to the network. And for such devices, the SIM is becoming more and more often soldered, requiring them to be managed by remote. During this video, we will introduce a demo of a ST solution aiming to enable the cellular connectivity and the remote SIM management for our customers. It is called ST4SIM. Using then the STM32 Cellular to Cloud Discovery Kit, the ST4SIM200M on industrial grade package, and thanks to the connectivity and subscription management provided by our partner TruPhone, the demo will show how the ST4SIM enables the connectivity on a device powered by a modem for 2G, 3G, 4G or FWA networks. Thanks to the GSMA standard, it will be possible to manage remotely the subscription on a soldered eSIM. For your information, after the demo, we will list all our trusted partners for connectivity and platform services. The generic device is simulated with the Discovery Kit, already equipped with the ST4SIM that will be simply powered on. The scenario will start with the bootstrap profile activation to give to the device the first access to the network. Then, accessing to the subscription management portal provided by TruPhone, we will manage the change of the operator on the eSIM soldered on a device without any physical modification. Here you can see the Discovery Kit that has been just powered on. Accessing the TruPhone IO3 portal, we can see the list of all profiles, all connections, linked to our account. Each of these profiles is preloaded on the ST4SIM component during the manufacturing and identify the first connectivity, the bootstrap. Selecting the first entry, we enter in the details of the bootstrap we have on the ST4SIM, and we can see that it is currently suspended. We can proceed then to its activation. We confirm the request, and the operation is confirmed by a message. After a few seconds, we can check the change of the status, and we see it now online. The device is connected to the network. Whenever you need to localize a device in a specific country or to change your contract for connectivity, you can download a new profile and activate it having access to the subscription management platform. Here, we can browse all devices linked to our account. And when we select our device, we see all details about it, including the currently enabled profile. Now, we select the new profile to be added, and the new subscription is downloaded over the air into the ST4 SIM. It takes typically less than 1 minute, depending on the size of data to be transferred from the server to the ST4 SIM. When the download is completed, we can refresh the status and proceed with its activation. When the new profile is activated, the previous profile will be automatically disabled. The ST4 SIM is automatically restarted by the modem, and in a few seconds the device gets access in the new mobile network. All of this is the ST4 SIM solution. It is a SIM and embedded SIM suitable for IoT, industrial and automotive applications. It is certified by GSMA and allows to change dynamically the operator on the field. It is available with different partners, Arkessa, Truphone and Armpillion, and can be purchased directly from ST or from distributor. We hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you have any question, please feel free to get in touch with us. To learn more about our ST4 SIM solution, please visit sd.com/ST4 SIM. Thank you.